forever grateful, forever thankful, forever Marissa Arlett cared about me, gave me an opportunity to love with all my heart and soul, sweetie. On part one, it is our own Shakespeare and Hollywood love story. With Marissa Asher, I am giddy giddy because we're living on prayers and miracles, baby. Because we are halfway there, because you see, we just began for you, mama. Thank you with all my heart and soul for looking out for me. Thank you for caring about me. And most importantly, thank you for saving my life every day, because on part one, it's going to be a special night. Woo! Because there is an angel sent from heaven. And just like Marissa Asher, Hayat, kitty, kitty, oh baby, I'm forever grateful, appreciative, and thankful for every day I get to love you, mama. I'm part one, thank you. You are the queen, you are the boss, you are the god. From the passport and hand, you know a little Pakistan. Karate, it is Alabama or Pakistan. You know, mama, we are halfway there because my birthday is coming up on September 10th. And since August 11th, what you did for me, validation and vindication, because now we are halfway there, living on prayers and miracles come true, because Marissa Arlett, baby, I love you. Whoa, halfway there, whoa, living on a prayer, yes indeed, mama, take me by the hand, I trust you, I love you, and I have faith in you, because you see, no matter what, August 27th, September 10th, forever. I have saved in my mind life. July 8th, when Pink Lemon Production Company launched, I knew that it is everything that I want to do for the rest of my life. Because you see, what mama does for me is give me an opportunity that Gaylord, America, Michigan will not. So, Chief,
Executive Captain Officer, Enforcement of the Justice, I'm a fucking
love
today,
mama. I'm very sorry. You're a 5'8", size 9 feet. I ain't patient. I've waited all my life to love you, honey. I waited all my life for this opportunity. So yes, indeed. Sing along to Rancid and all my Lord Pakistan. Because you know. Whoa, halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer. Take my hand. And we'll make it, I swear. Whoa, living on a prayer, baby. You get to see. Forever grateful, thankful. A part one. But Marissa, I like to care about me, to look out for me. It has meant so much to my heart and soul, and it's new. Creative.
Hi.
With an angel sent from heaven that never could do no wrong, point on it with extravagance, it's deep. I hold on to faith to leave it all behind here in America, Michigan, because whoa, halfway there, whoa, living out of prayer, take wishes out of life, and I will make it, I swear to you, because no doubt about it, the president, the father of Pink Lemon Production Company, I'm part one.
Hi, mama.
I'm Jack Stellar, Billy Boy, as you're well aware, I just want to live in your world, honey. You are forever young, and I am forever grateful, because I wouldn't be here without you, mama. So thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I'm part one. This is Marissa Asher. Hiya, kitty, kitty. And you see, never could do no wrong, and I promise you, honey, to love you as a queen, treat you as such, because just like my children, I'm part one and two. I'm so grateful for having sent an angel, and I will love you as a queen, treat you as such, so fired up. Karachi! He's Yamabad! Lahora, because I'm part two. The fact remains true. It's an honor, honey.
To love you as a queen, treat you as such. Because you see, ever since January 2023, we share a bond, honey. To fire one up, because mama, I love you unconditionally, truly. I can't go wrong. I'm part two, forever grateful, thankful for this opportunity. I love with all my heart and soul. Because Yes, yes indeed, the ancients have come heaven. Send it up, part two. We're halfway there. Living on prayers, living on miracles, and no doubt about it. It's the right day. It's not my lower back, it's dead forever, I promise you. My boss, my queen, the president of the Big Mama Productions Company. I've had my times and I live my glory days. But now you see, I just want to settle down for the rest of my life with this inner peace of love and Marisha Harlan, a part two. Peace, love, and happiness. This is home. This is a special feeling where, yes, indeed.
Mama, I love you.
Oh, hail the ecstasy. We're flying on angel's wings today, baby. Woo! Because I can feel it. Woo! In my heart and soul. The fairest of the hair, a.k.a. Caring about me, looking up for me. This was no you and never help for me. So you see, Mama, I believe we'll have a conversation. And I believe we'll be best friends. I believe that it's possible to be an American mission. All behind. For one opportunity. See, for me, at 38 years old, I just want to spend the rest of my life loving my dream girl. The modern day, Barbie, over 15 months of feeling. I am so strong for Marisha. Harlan, I can't go wrong loving you, Mom. I care about you so much. And I think you're well aware of mine now, honey. Think no matter where we're at in this world, Jack Stella, Billy Boy, William Morris, gonna bring you everything I got for that I would extravagant. Again. Forever grateful for Marisha Harlan cares about me, giving me an opportunity that love with all my heart and soul. For an angel sent from heaven, you see the best damn woman that I ever did. See? Best thing I did to actress in the world, and no doubt about it, we're halfway there. Living on a living miracle since August 11th, 7th August 27th, 28th, and forever. Hi, kitty, kitty. Love you, sweet princess. Big enough food, so good. I'm in such wonderful. Dude, I've never felt this fight so free, and just now so free with love and appreciation. But even to step from heaven, my last wishes, my last request, Marisha, Harlan, honey, you are an angel sent from heaven. I love you forever, care about you forever, devoted, loyal, and dedicated. I don't want no money, honey. I just want to come home. The sin of my queen, everything wants. Needs and desires, because you are an angel sent from heaven. And every day, Mama, I just want to spend the rest of my life looking in my eyes. It's all truth. It's all honesty, because there's an angel sent from heaven. Once in a lifetime, once in a generation. Opportunity. Did you see? I bend the knee. Love as a queen, because forever I'm grateful, thankful, loving this opportunity that I'll never get again. That I appreciate the president and founder of Pink Llama Production Company, Marisha Harlan, caring about me.
Love ya!